with your presence, that we will be able to worship the Lord here present in the Eucharist, that we will be able to understand this great mystery, that we will be able to open our hearts and our minds to receive the Messiah that came down from heaven and is giving